Hi, I'm Ryan O'Connell, and I'm a winemaker at the Languedoc Roussillon. You might not know where that is on a map or even be able to pronounce it, and that's okay. The important thing is that we're in the south of France. We're on the Mediterranean coast, and we're one of the largest wine-producing regions on Earth. We make more wine in this one tiny part of the south of France than the entire United States combined. So one day, you will know about our wines. I want you to start looking for it. When you go to a store or a restaurant, look and see if they have any wines from Bay Duck or Languedoc, anything with OC in it. Uck. That means it's coming from here. And you're probably already familiar with the kinds of wines we make. We've got a lot of Grenache, Grenache, it's the most popular red grape on Earth. It almost never appears on the label, but it's in all the wines we drink. Some of the most famous wines like Chateau Neuf du Pape, and some of the most common wines you'll find. A lot of the produce from Mediterranean climate regions is actually Grenache, and this is the home of that grape. Syrah too, which oftentimes called Shiraz, you already know this stuff, and that rich, spicy wine you love from other regions of the world, it has a kind of home here in the south of France. So, I hope you'll look out for it, I hope you'll find a lot of Languedoc, and thanks for watching.